Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
Yeah, so I came to Santiago morning as an invitation from my teammate Rosalie Borgella. I played with her on the Haitian national team. And I just basically reached out to her asking if she had any contacts or knew of any teams that were looking for attacking players. And she said, yeah, I'm playing with Santiago Morning down here in Chile. You should come and check it out. So that's how I got in contact with the coach, Paula Navarro. We spoke back and forth, and then they invited me for a trial. It lasted 2 weeks, and I made the team. I stayed with them throughout last season, and then 10 months later, we were in the championship match. It was a fun journey coming here. I mean, it's been an interesting journey. There's been ups and downs, but I think overall, it's been a learning experience.